Breaking news, Thalia Mara Hall in Jackson has been temporarily closed after early stages of mold is discovered in the facility. According to Jackson City leaders, mitigation crews will remove the mold that was discovered following a recent malfunction with the HVAC controller in the facility. Thalia Mara will be closed until the situation has been remedied. The city says they will provide updates on the progress of the removal and any impact on scheduled events as necessary.